has na napakahirap na magkaroon ng isang special child. But you have two.
Hello! Oh my God! Hi. And you are...
Hi, Baste.
Hi, Baste. I am Tita Karen.
And what is your name?
Sophia.
Sophia! What were your struggles like?
Doon mo talaga makikita ang bigat. Tatlo talaga yung trabaho ko, Ate Karen.
At lahat ng kinikita mo, it really goes all to the kids.
Opo.
So, ikutin natin ang bahay ni...
Sige ano. Po. Maliit lang po yung bahay okay. natin. So, very humbling po siya. Hanggang ngayon, hindi ko pa rin napapaayos. Kailangan ko po ng kapartner to prove na happy ako. Sumasamba ng lalaki.
Oo, sinabi mo yan.
Meron pala mga taong na mawawala sa buhay natin. And blessing pala na mawala sila for us to... be a better person.
Part of my advocacy is to help moms with special kids on what you can feed your kids that's healthy for them, that will even help them with their behavior.